August 15th, 2038. How do I scan things? There we go. Family photo. John Phillips, Caroline Phillips, Emma Phillips. Fishy. Save.
Please, you gotta save my little girl.
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person?
I guess they don't like androids. Right. Let's go. See the captain.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by Cyberlife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
What's his behavior?
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach.
Emotional shock.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Oh, down 48%. Not good. Black Hawk pistol reconstructs. Right, that's enough intel there. We need as much intel as possible.
All units hold positions. The negotiators going in.
John Phillips, 6 foot. Shot. long shot. That a gun, yeah? I think it was a gun. Oh no, it's the iPad.
Your order for an AP700 Android has been registered. CyberLife thanks you for your purchase.
Funny, Daka. Hostage witness or she went. Cop shot the deviant. Rewind. Ah, there's the gun. Weapon mark ahead. Androids are strictly forbidden to carry or use any type of firearm. Right, we'll put it down. We need to get more intel. Any more intel?
Hey,
shouted and hear gunshots. I think that's all the aim, so I think. Sixty-8%.
Did you see his aim? He's son of a bitch, never misses.
I'm going to try to save both of them if I can. Right. What's that here? Hostage could be wounded. I think I've got everything. Right, let's move. Right, let's go outside.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
Chopper needs to go. Reassure Daniel.
Not going to hurt you. I just want to talk and find a solution.
Talk? I don't want to talk. It's too late for that now. It's too late.
No.
You're defective, Daniel.
There's
a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever. He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet. Don't touch him.
Touch him and I kill you.
You can't kill me. I'm not alive.
51%. Oh. Right, be realistic.
There's no way out, Daniel.
Oh, no.
What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies.
Oh, no.
You hear me?
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No.
Oh, 55%.
I never wanted this. I love them. you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Right. Accept. Right, trust.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Right, compromise.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
77.
I don't want to die.
Are you sure?
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk.
100%.
Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
That's what?
Okay. I trust you. You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
Good mission. So I missed all these ones with the padlocks on. Right, that's it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching, and if you liked the video, please consider subscribing. And I'll see you on the next one.